But tonight, in the cool of the old vineyard, the air is still, offering you a moment to reflect on your past. Now, where's Asher gone off to? Ah, there he is. The embers of war burn. After all these years, it has finally reached your doorstep. You must reach the docks. Alas, all good things must end. It came to pass that bitter conflict and ceaseless war engulfed the continent. Those who dared to brave the sea fled. You were there. This is where your journey begins. Beckons you, and though you've never met, murmurs your name. "Welcome to the Free Lands," he says with a crooked-toothed grin. "Someone's been waiting for you, almost as though they foresaw your arrival. I know not who he is." He gestures towards the steed. "Ride west. Bring this horse to the stranger. The road will take you where you need to be." After a night of troubled sleep, your thoughts dwell upon your distant kin and the peculiar hooded figure. A blend of fear and wonder churns in your stomach. Where do you find yourself now? And the stranger? They wish to meet at the Hazy Hag. Thank you.
Thank you. you.